Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I am fine. Welcome to our online class. So today discuss the first class English. So today discuss our first class English. One poem. The poem name is The Cherry Tree. The Cherry Tree. This is the small poem, very nice. And here, open the page number 35. Page number 35. So this is the cherry tree. Cherry tree. So now discuss now. Look at the blackboard. Mother. Shake the cherry tree Susan catch a cherry Oh, how funny that will be. Let's be merry. One for Brother, one for sister, two for mother more. Six for father, six for father, heart and tied, knocking at the door. So this is the cherry tree, the poem name, the cherry, C-H-E-R-R-Y, cherry tree, the cherry tree. So what is our poem name, Amma? The cherry tree. The cherry tree. Our poem name, the cherry tree. So here, look at the picture. This is the cherry tree. So here, look at here. Some cherry fruits there on the tree. Yes or no? Here, red color. This is fruits, cherry fruits. So this girl and go to that tree and shake that mother tree. Mother is not ఆ ట్రీని ఇలా షేక్ చేస్తున్నారు, ఇలా షేక్ చేయడం అంటే ఇలా ఊపడం. సో అప్పుడు ఏమైనా ట్రీస్ దానిపైన చెర్రీ ట్రీస్ పైన ఉన్న ఫ్రూట్స్ అన్ని కింద పడ్డాయట. అవన్నీ కలెక్ట్ చేసుకొని అవి వాళ్ళ బ్రదర్ కి, వాళ్ళ సిస్టర్ కి, వాళ్ళ ఫాదర్ కి, మదర్ కి ఆ గర్ల్ తీసుకెళ్లి ఇచ్చిందట. సో లుక్ ఎట్ హియర్ మదర్ MOTHER మదర్ షేక్స్ ద చెర్రీ ట్రీ. సో హూస్ మదర్? షీఈస్ మదర్. దిస్ గర్ల్ మదర్ shake this like shake the cherry tree. Susan catch a cherry. So what happened? Mother shake the tree, cherry tree, and Susan catch a cherry. Cherry is like catch is particular. So how funny that will be. How funny that will be. They long that funny long that. So let's be merry. మేరీ వాళ్ళ బ్రదర్ వాళ్ళ సిస్టర్ వాళ్ళెళ్ళి ఆ చెర్రీ ఫ్రూట్స్ ని కలెక్ట్ చేసుకుంటున్నారు. నౌ వన్ ఫర్ బ్రదర్ వన్ ఫర్ సిస్టర్, వన్ ఫర్ బ్రదర్ వన్ ఫర్ సిస్టర్, టూ ఫర్ మదర్ మోర్, సిక్స్ ఫర్ ఫాదర్ హాట్ అండ్ టైర్డ్ నాకింగ్ ఎట్ ద డోర్. వన్స్ అగైన్ మదర్ షేక్స్ ద చెర్రీ ట్రీ, సుజాన్ క్యాచ్ ఎ చెర్రీ, హో హౌ ఫన్నీ దట్ విల్ బి, లెట్స్ బి మేరీ, వన్ ఫర్ బ్రదర్ వన్ ఫర్ సిస్టర్, టూ ఫర్ మదర్ మోర్, సిక్స్ ఫర్ ఫాదర్ హాట్ అండ్ టైర్డ్ నాకింగ్ ఎట్ ద డోర్, నాకింగ్ ఎట్ ద డోర్. Now, so mother shake the cherry tree. Susan catch a cherry. How funny that will be. Let's be merry. One for brother, one for sister, two for mother more, six for father. Hot and tired, knocking at the door. Mother shake the cherry tree. Susan catch a cherry. How funny that will be. Let's be merry. One for brother, one for sister, two for mother, more, six for father, hot and tired, knocking at the door. So the mother shake the cherry tree. Susan catch a cherry. So who catch the cherry? Susan catch the cherry. Catch cherry is love. Catch this middle. Next, oh how funny that will be. Let's be merry. So that is very funny. So let's come to the Mary. So call the Susan Mary ni vilustunnadu. Next, one for brother. So the cherry set a catch chesi, one for brother, one brother. So brother ki ichchata one for brother, one for sister. So one for brother, one for sister. Sister ki one, brother ki one. And two for mother. So two cherries for mother. Mother ki two cherries. And six for father. So six cherries give to father. They are give to the six cherries for father. Listen here, one for brother. So only give in the one only brother. Brother ki only one ichar. One for sister. So sister also have how many amma? Only one. Brother only one. Sister only one cherry. Brother only one cherry. Sister only one cherry. And two for mother more. So mother have two cherries. Two. Mother have how many cherries amma? Two. And father for six cherries. Father for six cherries. Mother for two cherries. Brother for one cherry and sister for one cherry. So your brother have only one cherry, your sister have only one cherry, amma. Brother have one cherry, sister have one cherry, and mother for two cherries, amma. Mother for two cherries and father for six cherries. So father have how many cherries, amma? Six. Father ki six cherries ichchadu. So who have got more cherries? Ebbar daggara ekkuva cherries unnai ippudu? Father. Father have got the six cherries. Father daggara enni unnai? Six. Brother one cherry, sister one cherry, mother two cherries. So hot and tired, vallu alasipoyaru papamu, ekku weather hot ga undata, and vallu intiki, so they are go to back home. Yes, this is the small poem, very simple and very easy poem. So they are go to the cherry tree, and the mother shake the cherry tree, and Susan and Mary color the cherry fruits, and they are give to the brother one, mother one, brother one, sister one, and mother two, mother two, and father six. So they are given to the father six cherries. Father ki six icharata, brother ki only one undata, sister daggara kuda only one given one, and mother two cherries. Okay, this is our small poem. Mama, next see. Turn the page, page number 36. So, tick the correct answer. Take the correct answer. Who is to get the most number of cherries? Number of cherries. Options. Option A, mother. Option B, brother. Option C, father. And option D, neighbor. Second one, who is told to catch a cherry? Option A, Susan. Option B, mother. Option C, brother. Option D, father. So here, first question, Madam, who is to get the most cherry fruits? Most number of cherries. Who is get the most number of cherries? Ever dagger ekko cherries vachina evariki? Brother ga, sister ga, father ga, mother ga. Mother a, brother a, father a, neighbor. So who have get the more cherries? Amma ever dagger ekko cherries unde, evariki ekko cherries icharu vallu? So father. So father is right answer. Why? Because the father get the 6 cherries. Father get the 6 cherries. So the father is get most cherries, most number of cherries. So option C is correct answer. We put the right mark. This is right mark. We put the right mark in the father box. We put the right mark in the father box. Complete. Next. Second one. Who is told to catch a cherry? Who is told to catch a cherry? Ever antinaru catch cherries, catch cherries. Ever antinaru. Susana, mother, brother, father, catch cherries never catch. So option A, Susan. Option B, mother. Option C, brother. Option D, father. So option A is correct answer. Option A is the correct answer. We took the right mark option A. Take the right mark option A. Okay. Next. Next bit, B bit, join the words that sound of same. So same words means some rhyming words. So rhyming words means the same words, pronunciation same now on the rhyming words. For suppose in that poem. So what are the rhyming words in this poem? Cherry, Mary, yes. So this like words is rhyming words. See, look at the blackboard. Here, Every time that some words and same sounds. Sound of same words. So, words cherry, more, tree, same sounds. Door, be, many. So, sound of same words is called rhyming words. Ante, ee words ki same words evaithe untayo vaatini rhyming words antamamma. Rhyming words anta. Rhyming words means sound of same words. అంటే టూ వర్డ్స్ సేమ్ సౌండ్ గా ఉంటాయి లాస్ట్ ఎండింగ్ లో కానీ సౌండ్ సేమ్ ఉంటే దాన్ని ఏమంటామమ్మా రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ ఫర్ సపోజ్ చెర్రీ సో సేమ్ సౌండ్ ఇస్ విచ్ వర్డ్ ఇస్ ద సేమ్ సౌండ్ అమ్మా డోర్ బి మేరీ సో చెర్రీ మేరీ సో దీస్ ఆర్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ సో వి మ్యాచ్ ద చెర్రీ టు మేరీ కి ఓకేనా వి మ్యాచ్ చెర్రీ టు మేరీ కి మ్యాచ్ చేయండి నెక్స్ట్ మోర్ మోర్ Door. Sound of same words. Sound same words. Ostunay re chusukoru okasari. More door. Ikkada same sound of same words. More door. So more to door. We match the more to door. Next tree. E B E ostunay sound. Sound of sound. Tree. B. So, B and the sound same number T. So, tree to B. We match the tree to B. Tree to B. So, cherry to Mary, more to door, tree to B. So, what is the rhyming word, Saman? Sound of same words. More, door, more, door. And the sound same as number, that is rhyming word. B, tree, B. Three. So this is also rhyming words. Next bit, last bit in this poem. Complete this, all of you, and we write the our work book also. Same answers. Complete textbook. Complete after we copy these answers in our work book. This is our work book. So compulsory complete the our workbook also. Okay na? Textbook written over after and write the answer also in this our workbook. Open the this lesson, the cherry tree and write the answers. Okay na? Don't forget. Next last one. Look here. Next bit C bit. Heading C. Our red, this is red color heading. So first read the heading. See your textbook. See your textbook. Put your finger. So what is the heading? Draw and color pictures to show the number of cherries that each of the following person got. So what is the heading, Amma, in this given the textbook? Draw the color pictures. Draw means draw chedam, dinchadam, pictures ni draw chedam, dinchadam. To show the number of cherries that each of the following person got. So in our poem, brother have, sister have, mother have, father have. So, brother get own one cherry, yes or no? The father get how many cherries? 6 cherries, yes, sister get 1 cherry and mother get 2 cherries, yes or no, yes, and brother enni cherries vachinayi, okkati, sister ki 1 and mother ki 2 cherries and father get 6 cherries, the father get 6 cherries, so who get more cherries amma, father, why because the father get 6 cherries. Father ki 6 cherries vachnay kabatti. So, father have 6 cherries. So, number of whoever ekku vachinante father ki. So, here, ikkada box lo em cheyamantundo. We draw the picture and colored in this box. In this box, we draw the picture. Which picture? The cherry picture. Cherry picture. Draw the cherry picture in the box. Who get the number of cherries? ఎవరికైతే ఎన్ని వచ్చినాయో అన్ని చెర్రీస్ ని కూడా మన బాక్స్ లో డ్రా చేసి కలర్ చేయమంటుంది. ఓకేనా? అండర్స్టూడ్? సో బ్రదర్ గెట్ హౌ మెనీ చెర్రీస్? అమ్మా బ్రదర్ గెట్ హౌ మెనీ చెర్రీస్ టెల్ మీ. ఓన్లీ వన్ చెర్రీ. The brother get only one cherry. So we draw the how many cherries in the box? The box any cherry draw jayali? Only one. Only one. Why? Because the brother get only one cherry. So we draw the one cherry. So, brother get one cherry. We draw the one cherry in the brother box. We draw the one cherry in the brother box. Next, second one. So, who is sister? Yes, sister. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sister. Sister get how many cherries, Amma? Two or three or more? One. So, sister get only one cherry. So we draw the one cherry in the sister box. We draw the one cherry in the sister box. So sister get only one cherry. We draw the only one cherry in the sister box. Next, mother get how many cherries, Amma? Mother get how many cherries? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 2 cherries. Mother get 2 cherries. We draw the 2 cherries. So, we draw the 2 cherries. We draw the 2 cherries. So mother get 2 cherries. We draw the 2 cherries. Complete this. Next, father get how many cherries, Amma? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. The father get how many cherries? 6 cherries. The father get 6 cherries. So, father get how many cherries? 6 cherries. Yes or no? In this poem, the father gets 6 cherries. We draw the 6 cherries. The father get how many cherries? 6 cherries. So, the father gets 6 cherries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, father gets 6 cherries. 6 cherries. Brother, mother get how many cherries? 2 cherries. Sister get 1 cherry. Brother get 1 cherry. We draw the 1 cherry in the brother box. Sister got 1 cherry. So, we draw the how many cherries in the sister box? 1. And the mother get 2 cherries. We draw the 2 cherries in the mother box. And fourth one, father. Father get 6 cherries. We draw the 6 cherries. And color the cherries. So, we will the color these cherries. Ila, meeru cherries color, red color lo fill chesandi. Like, okay? Just like we fill the color. Leaves color green, this color brown, this is brown, this is red. Okay, Amma. So this like total fill the cherries with red color. So complete total is this. complete this totally. So today I given one work. What is that work? So this poem write 2 times only. Today homework. This poem write 2 times with first of all write the poem name and write the this poem 2 times. Okay. And today this is the homework. Today our class completed. I will meet next class. Take care of your health, my dear children. So wearing sweaters and mufflers. Why? Because this is winter season. So very very cool weather. And wearing mask and using sanitizers. Okay. This is our class completed. Bye, my dear children.